Welcome to detention. No food, no talking, and don't even think about touching your cell phones. I have some work to do, but I'll be back. You better behave.
That's the story of how my parents, Jill and Eric, met. Love their daughter, Avery.